Alright, let's see what...
And what should I do? I see, so Crucible appears on the right.
Right, that's the PvP. And then, to the left of that, that little one, that's the Vanguard. They're gonna have the Vanguard strikes there.
Got you.
Okay, so you know, so we could do the Skywatch.
What's up?
The Skywatch on hard.
Skywatch on normal?
No, we could do it on hard.
I don't know, because I keep dying.
No, those are the patrol missions. They started throwing out, like, level 8s and stuff like that. And level...
Well, this 9s. One's gonna change it to level 7.
Yeah, that's... Trust me, it's not that hard. The patrol missions are different. They were throwing level 9s. And level 9 knights. These aren't... This isn't gonna be crazy.
Alright.
I mean, I'm level 7. They're gonna be on pretty much on our level.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Devitt, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. Ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them.
If there's enemies down low, I'm just shooting them up. Got one. There's a few here. Wow, you're right. They dropped quick. I'll go from the right. Nice.
Sounds good. Halfway mark.
Shotgun.
Yeah, watch out here. I think this is where those thrivers try to like bombard us. So just have your shotgun.
We're heading back through that hive breeding ground.
Yes.
The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy.
If you go for their heads, it's an instant headshot. It just explodes.
Gotcha. Alright, yeah, I remember this fucking place.
Wow, the cool...
They swarm us.
The cool thing is that your voice turns into echo when we get into this type of environment.
Yeah.
Like, it actually sounds like an echo. I don't know if that's the game doing that.
No, there's nobody here. Last time it was flooded. Yeah.
Still can't get through there. This is the wizard. Alright, this is still...
Yeah. The wizard's still here? Throwing a grenade. Did you see him?
Not yet.
He would be up here, right?
Yep.
Buildings not far from here.
Yeah, I think this level we unlock a heavy weapon. So we could walk around with a machine gun or a rocket launcher. And we replenish those with purple ammo. What things?
It's saying we go this way.
Yeah. Try to get through there. Recover the ghost.
The ghosts are still here. The fallen have them.
Throwing a grenade.
Dead. Keep hunting. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array.
Yo,
in this cave by me, I got a loot crate.
You got a what? Crate. Oh.
Yep. Loot crate.
What's a gatewatch helm? Let's see. Defense increase.
Nice. And remember, you could sell your armor by dismantling it, and you get, money.
Yeah.
And if you dismantle...
I've been doing that.
If you dismantle weapons you don't need, you get, weapon upgrade stuff, and you get money also.
Oh, okay.
Is there something in this cave? Right here? Nope. Nothing here.
Did you see something in this cave?
Whoa.
Throw a grenade.
The fuck is in there? I kinda wanna go in now.
I'm going in. Shotgun, baby.
Uh-oh.
I'm going in. I'm charging.
We are totally getting sidetracked.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Fuck it, I still need the kills, yep. Right? As long as they don't all of a sudden become level 14s out of the blue, which they could.
Okay, so we're not up to here yet.
Looks like it's a dead end.
Nothing.
Did you find a new route?
Nah. Oh shit.
What? Burn a grenade. I don't know how many people we killed, but I just got 95 experience points.
Nice. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here and get on with this mission.
Oh, this is a glitch I heard.
It's a what?
This is a glitch. So you don't stay behind. You gotta stay really far back here, John. And the people still keep coming out of the cave.
Oh, really?
Like, there's a distance you shoot from, and then they just keep coming. And then after a while, you just loot it. But if people are right there, then they won't spawn. Like, people have been doing this to glitch for something. I forget what they call it. Like, if you come back a little further, see if it happens. Maybe that other dude. Like, how far back are we supposed to be? I don't know. I've been seeing people do this. Like, they showed it on Kotaku when...
They've been fixing...
Like, they just keep killing people in the cave.
Yeah, but they've been fixing these glitches.
They've been fixing patches. There, you see? Look. Segments.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of people... this game respawns a lot of enemies. But it's not a glitch. I mean, there were glitches, but they've been fixing it with patches that they've been releasing. Alright.
Never mind, there's nothing here.
Alright, let's go back. Back to the mission. Oh shit, there's a loot crate up there. How the hell do we get up there? Fuck. Got it.
Oh, man. Leggings.
Nice.
Nah, but the ones I have give me 9 discipline.
All right.
What's discipline in my eyes?
Basically, when you hover over each one, intellect, discipline, it'll tell you, like... It's basically, like, the cooldown for moves. So, like, discipline usually is the cooldown time of your grenades. So the more discipline you have, the less you have to wait for the grenades to reappear. Does it say that for you?
Discipline decreasing the cooldown of grenades, allowing you to use them more often, find, and equip. Yeah.
And then each one is a different move. Like, your special move, I think, is... it might be intellect.
Light?
I'm not too sure.
Or is it light?
No, it's either strength, intellect, or discipline.
There's another one.
What's up?
There was another one.
Another what?
Another stat. light.
No.
Light increases your level, increasing the damage of your abilities. That's the... Oh, okay. The light levels. That's what you told me about that.
Yeah, but light has nothing to do with... Yeah, light's different in the sense that... But you don't have any armor that gives you light levels, right?
No, you
only get that when you get...
I saw it as one of the attributes. Oh.
You only get that when you get the rare and the legendary.
I think we're going in reverse.
I should be up.
Shit.
What's up, bro? Fuck are you at?
Alright. I'm moving forward.
I don't think it's through there, though, no?
Yep, it is. Dude started talking.
From...
I'm in a respawn ship.
How the fuck did you get there?
Come to me.
Alright.
I'll come out and I'll show you. I'll go through the entrance. Yeah, you're coming. Right.
The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector.
Oh shit, grenade. What is that? What
are my grenades? They basically just form into like little orbits and they just start exploding one by one.
Oh, up top.
We got him. They are no match.
Oh shit, fuck you!
I think... Nice! Headshots! How many enemies you got left?
I'm scared to check, but here, just watch.
Yeah,
me.
I got you.
Apparently, I'm done.
Oh, nice.
Sweet.
Alright.
Approaching the control station. This is it.
What is this?
Oh, yeah.
Fuck y'all!
Shit's about to get real.
I'm going around, I'm punching him in the face. Oh shit, why did I do that?
Oh shit, we got a bunch of dudes. Center. By me.
Throwing a grenade.
Nice. We're dominating.
Yeah. Damn, yo, they just came through down. Fuck this.
Watch out, we got a captain down there.
Okay. I'll go from the right.
I'm throwing a grenade.
I'm gonna supercharge, I'm going in.
Alright.
There's the controls.
I leveled up.
I'll see if these codes still work.
Congratulations. Alright.
Oh, did you deploy your ghost?
Okay, negotiating crypto system.
Yeah, we're gonna get a wave of enemy.
Shore resistance security lattice verified. It's working. Outside,
oh
you're
shit,
ready.
Outside.
Amazing.
Oh, it's awesome.
It's activating.
Uh-oh. Oh boy.
Cutting through.
Back up.
I guess we can.
Yeah, back up. These things shoot stuff. Oh shit, watch out, bro. They're homing. Grenade!
I'm throwing two.
We got a wizard. Two wizards. Two wizards outside.
I'm shooting the one on the right. Good shit.
One more ship. Fuck. This is gonna have a lot, motherfuckers. The fucking music is epic.
Yeah.
We got knights outside.
Right side, watch out, there's an asteroid.
Oh, that's a hollowed knight.
I think we're clear. You need to see this.
Oh shit, that opened up.
Awesome.
See that shit, right?
Has that destiny symbol.
Dance a little bit, kid.
I just like pointing at shit.
Oh yeah, fuck that.
Pat and bow. Ooh, I got plate. Sweet. Legs. Oh, we're supposed to talk to this bitch.
Oh.
No, or no, still doing it, still doing it.
This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system.
The mission's
ending?
Something
out there to help us survive the darkness.
There we go.
I'm gonna get a protein bar, 1 second. Pulse grenade striker. Just give me like 3 minutes. Oh shit.
What's up, Kip?
I got one that does fire damage.
Nice, yeah. What is that, the fusion rifle or the shotgun?
It is the Tengofu FR, yeah, fusion rifle.
Yeah. Yeah, I got an uncommon fusion rifle equipped that does 79 fire damage.
Yeah, you see, I still don't know the ratios on stats in the game, so I don't know if the benefit of losing a common item is better.
Well,
with
weapons, it's just your attack. And usually the un...
No, I'm talking about armor.
Well, that's armor. I mean, right now you're basically going for armor, but the different statistics, it's basically only three statistics. It's basically your intellect, discipline, and strength. And it basically is whatever you want. Like, for, let's see, for you, because right now I'm inspecting you. Discipline's for your grenades. Intellect?
Yeah.
Well, no. Intellect is your special. Like that charge special that you have.
Yeah.
That reduces the cooldown. So if it all depends what you like using more. If you really do rely on your grenades, then you want to build up your discipline. And strength is for... What's your secondary attack? Other than your grenade.
What do you mean?
The RB button. What does the RB button do?
Oh, it's a punch.
The punch? Oh, your melee.
Yeah, it's a melee hit.
No, but there should be a special attribute that it has. It's usually the melee, but when it's charged up, go.
Yeah, it does fire damage or something like that. Like it does extra damage.
Okay, so it all depends what you use, like what you find more effective. Cause right now, let me see what you.
Basically, it's Storm Fist. Oh, okay. It's a punishing melee attack that deals bonus damage. That's all it is.
Okay, so right now you have more of that, of strength, right? You have 13 strength?
Yeah, that's the most I have.
Right, so...
Discipline is followed by 9.
What do you like using more? Do you like using your special move? Do you like using your grenades? Like, what do you find yourself using more right now?
Well, I'm going to want to go Guardian. So, I'm gonna probably be close range, I would assume, because I have more armor.
Okay, I mean, like I said, if you like using your grenades, then you might want to build up your discipline.
Yeah.
Like, if you get an armor piece that, you know, that's when you start getting more uncommon pieces. Like, if you get another uncommon chest armor that has 34 defense, but has, instead of strength, it has discipline... You might want to go with that one. You know what I mean? That's when you start like picking and choosing. But right now, whenever you get an uncommon, you equip it. Like if you get a helmet uncommon, you equip it because that gives you more attributes. Especially gives you like special attributes that add to your weapons that the regular white ones don't give you that shit. So anytime you get an uncommon right now, you want to equip it.
Right,
once
sure.
You start getting into like different uncommons, like when they become more consistent drops, that's when you're gonna start building your character the way you want to build them. Do you like using your special? Because if you do, then you start building your intellect, and that reduces the cooldown for your special. So at least you start building it up faster. Or your grenades.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
Like right, I like grenades, so I try to like. I try to build discipline so I could reduce the cooldown for my grenades.
For sure, yeah, that makes
sense.
But
it all depends, you know, all depends the way you want to play it. And there's also a second special that, like a second special move that you could upgrade. Like if you press menu, you'll see that there's fire and there's like an electric one.
Yeah.
Your subclass, and it has different attributes for it.
Gotcha.
So yeah, there's a lot of customization that you could play with.
Can you respec?
Yeah. Turn in that bounty. Alright,
so let me tell you what I have so far as bounties. Walking Tall, we still have Exalted Hive. We only did 1 of 10. That's what I got. Prime Target and Bounty Lead. I could get one more. What should I get?
Which one did you get?
Let's see. I have Walking Tall, Exalted Hive, Prime Target, which those are the three from the bounty tracker. Then I got one from a quest from the message.
Let me get this one.
Which is called Bounty Lead. It's a Crucible bounty, I guess.
Dander 99-40 has a special task available.
I'm going to get, because I have two more. Let me see. I have two more bounties that I could pick up.
Okay.
Let's see.
I'll abandon this Crucible one. So which ones are you going to get?
I don't know if I should get more of these queen, like the queen ones. I don't know how often we're gonna run into them.
Confirmed.
Well, it's better just getting two of those than crucibles. Then we could abandon them if we don't get them.
All right, so we'll get the Ark and Slayer.
Accepted.
Do we collect ether drops? Have we been collecting ether drops?
Not that I noticed. I don't know.
Well, we've been collecting ether seeds. Let's see.
Yes.
I guess the next one we could get.
Yeah, we could. Go, like, let's just see what happens and pick it up.
Well, if you want, we could get the one that says defeat 20 guardians with scout rifle headshots. That seems pretty basic, no?
As long as we have a scout rifle equipped, yeah. All right, so I'll get that. Let me see if I have a scout rifle. How do I know? Semi-automatic. Pulse rifle.
Oh, you know what? Forget it. We'll get the one that says collect 200 ether drops for now. And we'll see how yeah.
Acknowledged.
We'll see that. Because we're going against the Fallen right now, so. The gunsmith wants to talk to me? Oh, I gotta collect the reward.
Hey, a tree of mana.
Oh yeah, we have to come to... The gunsmith is going to give you a heavy weapon. So we got either the rocket launcher or the machine gun. I like the rocket launcher.
Let me give you some tips on this one.
It's okay, I don't need tips.
Well, I'm going to eventually want to be close range, so I think the machine gun might be best
yeah.
for me.
Okay. I mean, you're going to pick them. You're going to pick up... Rocket launches anyway. You're gonna pick shit up. You know, it's not like you're not gonna pick them up. I just like it because rocket launcher I could use for online.
Gotcha.
But I mean, obviously you're gonna have a rocket launcher and a machine gun equipped, so you could change whichever one.
Yeah.
As you start unlocking more rocket launchers and getting rare ones. But for now, if you want a machine gun, definitely get one.
Well, I'm still not level 15, so I think it might be pointless. By level 15, by the time I hit level 15, I'll be able to get other ones, right?
I mean, you're going to be getting other ones right now, since we unlocked the option. Now, people are going to be dropping it, so we'll pick it up. It's just whatever you want to play with now. If you want to play the machine gun, get the machine gun. You're going to pick up...
I'll get the machine. I'll get the rocket launcher.
All right. I mean, you're gonna get
Have you ever tried a machine gun by chance?
Yeah. You pick them up. They're going to become pickups. Fires below us. Just like, you know how you're picking up scout rifles and fusion rifles? You're going to pick up rocket launchers that do fire damage or machine guns that do ice damage. It's gonna be really, you know, consistent, so... It's not like you have to pick one right now and that's what you're gonna stay with. That's not it. It's whatever you want to play with.
What are the miscellaneous?
Miscellaneous? What do you mean? What miscellaneous are you talking about?
From this guy, this seller.
Let me see. Oh, those are ammo packs. The silver ones, the gray ones are regular ammo. The green ones are special ammo for your fusion rifle, shotguns.
Uh-huh.
And the purple ammo is for your rocket launcher and machine gun. So basically it's...
Damn, they seem expensive.
They're not... Yeah, I mean the heavy ammo is the most expensive.
Fuck that, why am I buying ammo from this dude? I'll pick it up.
It's good to have one of each just in case we get into a big boss and there's no ammo drops. But you don't have to.
Yeah, I do. I guess we're done
here,
right?
Orbit time? Let's do it.
Wait, hold up. Look, go here. It's telling us to go this way. To Tower North.
It's not telling me that.
Press select on your guy. Thingy. Well, it was.
Oh, yeah.
I guess it was just telling me what it is.
Oh, yeah, I guess it's telling you the Hall of Guardians.
Tower Hangar. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna orbit us.
Sounds good.
And we are off. Alright, so which one should we do?
Let's see. What do we got? I think for the most part we did all of Earth. The only one that we didn't do is the level 8 strike.
Should we do it?
If you're down, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Alright.
It doesn't have a difficulty setting.
No.